Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. Yesterday, SpaceX successfully launched their 74th mission of the year with the Starship 623 mission.
And lift off. Go Falcon, go Starship.
The booster which launched this mission, B-1062, then landed successfully for the 16th time on the drone ship. Just read the instructions.
Stage 1 landing confirmed.
We can hopefully expect to see a couple more Starlink launches this week. The Starlink 75 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 21st at 6:19 a.m. UTC or 2:19 a.m. EDT. Following that, we can expect yet another Starlink mission to launch. The Starlink 624 mission is currently scheduled for Sunday 22nd at 2:49 a.m. UTC or Saturday 21st at 10:49 p.m. EDT. There was an article posted saying that Qatar Airways is partnering with SpaceX to provide Starlink internet as in-flight Wi-Fi for their passengers. Chris Bergin posted a video with information about the crew tower SpaceX are building at SLC-40. It says, oh look, it's the final section of the new SLC-40 tower waiting to roll past the VAB and head to the pad. SpaceX is showing how fast you can build a cargo crew tower. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the launch site. The hot staging ring was once again seen being reinstalled atop Booster 9. Starship 25 was then restacked atop Booster 9 also. SpaceX posted these cool pictures of the fully stacked Starship vehicle. They said Starship fully stacked while team prepares for a launch rehearsal. We continue to work with the FAA on a launch license. Interestingly, after being restacked, Starship 25 was once again destacked. Booster 11 was seen doing some cryo testing at Massey's test site. Finishing up the video today, we'll take a quick look at the Cameron County website. The closure for yesterday was revoked, but there is still a possible closure for today, Wednesday 18th, and tomorrow, Thursday 19th. As always, I have to say thanks to Jack Beyer for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.